Yeah. Thank you. Cut that out, Dad. Our kiln wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car?
Amazing! I knew you had great potential.
Really
even back then at the jammer. Ah, oh, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that. Though, with all the distraction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this Chris, is really a risk-taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, God, it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.